of good leadership, Abu Dhabi is expanding the airport and the national carrier of the UAE, Etihad. How has this affected your business?
From a business point of view, it has been quite challenging. The development of the airport, of course, is driven by the development of Etihad. So there's a lot of focus is built around the national carrier. And I'm also very pleased to see Etihad is really taking its strategic position among all the other airlines. And we are supporting 100%. We support them 100%. But on the other hand, the airport became much more busier. The growth of the airline is very challenging for the, I think, the airport to keep up with it, although they are, I think they're doing a wonderful job. But we had to rearrange some of our flights and operate from Al Ain, by example, due to unavailability of stand and slots at the international airport. We also have taken some of our cargo flights to Jabal Ali Airport, some of the charter. But there is a very good and efficient dialogue between us and the airport authority to facilitate our role in the airport. Bearing in mind, we are the only air cargo operator at the international airport after Etihad.
Maximus Air Cargo has started partial operations from Dubai World Central. How has it been?
I don't think we can ignore the artwork of the Jabal Ali Airport. I mean, it's wonderful. And having the port next to the airport, that opens lots of opportunities for freight coming from the sea, connecting to an airplane and going to countries without a shore, like, you know, cities in mid-Africa, and vice versa as well. I think the potential for Dubai World Central is yet to be discovered. We want to be there, and we want to be there from the beginning. We are partially operating from there, but I can see that this frequency will increase in the future.
Fati, experts say that the global cargo industry, along with the aviation sector, will start picking up at the end of this year, 2011. And you said that business will start growing tremendously in 2012. I'd like to know, what are the challenges that your company will be facing after the recession?
I think the challenge would be availability of aircraft. And that's why Maximus will be ready as of July to take that extra volume. What we're waiting for is to see the effect of all this investment that's been put in. Now is the time for us to collect the growth. Dubai World Central will gather a lot of airplanes. Abu Dhabi Airport with the expansion, with the tourism efforts to increase traffic in, with the building of the infrastructure in Abu Dhabi, like the hotels and the malls and so forth, that will attract a lot of people. And I think also the geographic location of the UAE makes the potential for growth amazing, because if you look at the map, the UAE, in a way, it connects the whole world. You can connect Russia with Africa, you can connect the Far East with the West. So it will make a very good, if it's not a destination, it will make a very good hub.
Thank you very much for your time and your insights. Fati Bohaza there, President and CEO of Maximus Air Cargo. He sees a bright future ahead for the Abu Dhabi-based company with 3 new aircraft and counting, and aggressive expansion plans in the near future.